Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Whatever trinket you need, just don't ask me where I'm... Heavens, thank you. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring as... well... You can keep the ring as... well...
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Gracious, let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares can... Ashen One, be sure...
That unkindled. I am Ludlith of Court. Look not in if substantiation be this sad. Listen, this before I was a lord of Cinder, the process of extracting an a forbidden art. 'Tis an art that most transposing kilns. If thou happenst upon a trans.
Firekeep, what do you really know about these? Let's take Aldrich, a right and he ate so many, and they made him a lord, such as a lord.
Oh, our champion of Ash, this pilgrim. And I never would have. I thank you dearly for this. Then shall we begin?
Bearer of the dark sign.
Be safe, champion of Ash.
Champion of Ash, I was not meant to be a firekeeper. The gods are ever merciful. I am yours now. You know, in my home of Kareem, I would be pleased to share the tales of them, although to be honest, I hope that if I had a divine tome, I could tell. Terribly sorry. Have a pleasant journey, champion.
Ah! Oh, don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road.
Should have waited. Well, it's too late now. I, Sigurd of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side. That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine! Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.